Hei vaan taas kaikille, tervetuloa kerran uuden indie-kauhupelin pariin. Mä nähdään sitä varmaan kumpi tää on, tai molempia. Sekin on. Tää siis todellakin on indie-peli, sen myöhemmin mä tiedän, mutta kauhupelistä tää vähän on semmoista fiilis, koska sä sanot feed me. Feed me. Joten ottakaa tämä alku sillä niinku with a grain of salt, koska niinku tää todennäköisesti saattaa ollakin kauhupeli, joten niille, jotka ei kestä kauhupelejä, sori, mutta tää vaikutti aivan järjettömän mielenkiintoiselle, että tää itse ilme ja tää artstyle ja tämä, niin tää oli niinku semmonen, että kyllä, mä oon niinku niin valmis, tää on withered. Joten let's go ja mennään suoraan, mitä tässä tapahtui mua vähän, wow, hello. The eye. Oh, noi äänet ihan hirveitä. Somewhat stuttering, noise emanated from my room. It came from surreal eye-like figure embedded on a rough surfaced book. It was a little eye, staring directly on my soul.
No se, jos mun sielua kahtoo, niin se kyllä kahtoo ihan jonnekin. Mun sielu ei oo noin iso, dude.
It was a little eye that was hinting something crooked.
Okei, no nyt se kahtoo suoraan mua.
You're rude. Why did you touch me? Why?
I didn't mean to be rude. En mä halunnut olla töykeä sua kohtaan silmään, kirja.
Oh, it's fine, really. By the way, did you bring anything to eat? Feed me.
Just sille vastata, mä en oikeastaan halua. Mä en niinku haluaisi niinku olla missään tekemisissä minkään supernaturalin silmän kanssa, joten mä kysytään how, miten.
What? You brought me to life without knowing how to feed me.
What the?
How? I stare on its blank. On it blankly as I try to recall a single fragment of my memory. Herranjumala.
Siis toi sound, mikä kuuluu tommonen tun-tun. Niin se kuulostaa, että joku sangli tuli suoraan niinku mun, tai niinku ois tänään suoraan mun kämpässä jossain tuolla, että mä oon koko ajan hirveen paranoidia.
You brought me to life with a fragment of my memory. Unfortunately, my mind was hazy that time, and thoughts failed to turn into words that made me give an obscure reply. How? Please, enlighten me. My memories are kinda hazy. Oh. I'm glad that you can't remember a thing. Why? It's a secret.
So, how can I feed you?
You're weird. Excuse me? I'm amazed that you are calmly talking to a book.
Yeah, come to think of it.
What the hell is happening?
Toi on niinku mun kiuspiin silleen. Ekana sä niinku vaan hyväksyt sen niinku sillä tavalla, että sä et niinku usko, että sä puhut kirjalle. Sit sulla tulee se niinku jossain vaiheessa se ajatusmaailma silleen. Mitä mä oikeesti teen? Joskus mulla tulee se fiilis esimerkiksi, jos mä niinku puhun mun koirille, koska niinku nehän ei sinällään pysty vastaamaan. Niin mä joskus vaan höpöytän niille jo silloin, kun mä oon yksinä täällä kotona, niin sit mä välillä niinku jossain vaiheessa aina vaan pysähyn miettimään sille. Miks mä puhun teille? Mut se on terapeuttista puhua koirille.
Speak up, would you?
Sorry, I was spacing out a bit.
So, how can I feed you? Now we're talking. There are two options, you know. The hard way and the easy way. Tell me, what do you prefer?
What? I'm not making any progress at all. Damn.
Hey, I'm talking to you.
Oh, sorry.
Come on, standing still won't help you.
Yeah.
So tell me, hard, easy, name it and feed me. Just fucking feed me. Feed me. Feed me, you piece of shit. Feed me. Feed me.
What now? Okei, okay, Jesus, alkaa käymään vähän liian hyökkääväksi tää kirja. Asioita mä en ois voinut sanoa ikinä mun elämässä.
Both options sounds fishy. Should I play safe and wait for things to unfold at the right time and choose the easy way? Or maybe I can intimidate it and turn the tides around if I choose the hard way? Menee vaikealla tavalla. Oh, jeez. Oh, then feed me. Sure, just let me get something. Interesting. Nice, it didn't suspect anything. Fuck you!
Mitä tuossa tapahtuu?
Did you seriously think that I would fall for that? Where do you think you are going, eh? Are you trying to run away? Tell me, are your memories coming back? Tell me! Did you remember her? Are you gonna kill me too? Tell me! What the? Her? Kill it too? What? I don't have any idea. Who am I?
Mä en voi sanoa, että mä tiedän, koska mä en tiedä yhtään mitään. Mikä tää onkaan? Miksi tää kirja on vähän niinku... Tää kirja kertoo mulle, että mitä mä oon tehnyt aikaisemmin. Mä en ite muista, niin miksi on ylipäät se kirja, joka kertoo tän? I have no idea. Mä laitan piste.
I remained idle, avoided the question. I just stared on it, as if I turned the tides down. Please don't kill me. Then behave. Of course. But I'm hungry. Would you please feed me? What shall I feed you then? To put it simple, I'm willing to eat anything from you. What do you mean? You know what I mean. Shalom upedikset. Anything. Oh, can you please be more specific? No. My mouth won't stop when it comes to food. And you know, the type of food I eat is kinda odd. I'll feed you then. Let me see.
Kahvi on oikea, siis toi olisi ollut ensimmäinen munkin ajatus. Eli annetaan sille kahvi, ehkä se piristyy siitä, kun saa vähän niinku kofeiinia suoneen.
Eat? Do you mean drink? You don't get it, do you? All I can digest is you. All I need is you. So please, let me feed on you. What the? Come on. Just one finger or nail. Share your flesh that your god gave to you. Come on, losing a finger won't kill you. No, I won't.
Whoa! mä sain sydäri. Mä sain sydäri. Pumppukoita kestää.
Feed me, you fucking cunt! Feed me! Shit, that thing tried to bit me! Feed me or I'll kill you!
No, mä en sua syötä. Ei, herranjumala, jos sä kysyt on vaikeesti. Sun pitää olla kiltimpi.
Fine. I'm just gonna eat you with force!
What?
My left eye. Oh shit. Did this say mun silmän? I can feel my eye. Shit. I don't know how, but the thing is dangerous. Thanks for the not so yummy treat. I'm full now. I'm gonna sleep. Don't you fucking dare touch me unless you wanna feed me again. I'm fucking serious. Now shoo, you piece of shit. Let me feed on you, on everything you got, as you slowly wither away, as you slowly but surely rot. Eyeless picture unlocked. Things turned grim. The eye ironically managed to pop my left eye out. The eye, coated with a somewhat furry black substance, oddly as it looked, is there. It's just there. Staring. Waiting for me to feed it again. I did not fall asleep that night. I knew and I'm certain that was only the beginning.
Okay!
Continue? The night slowly unfolds. The moon was still at its peak as I tried to approach the eye again. Didn't I tell you to refrain from touching me? Or are you here to feed me? The eye was still there, implying that I wasn't dreaming. My left eye, lying on the table, remained unscathed. By the way, eikö mua satu yhtään? Multa hemmetti vietiin silmä. Eikö mua yhtään niinku silleen, ai kun sattuu vähäsen. Mutta nähtävästi ei, otetaan vaan pari puraa näille. Se on asia kunnossa. The creature did not eat it. But why? By the way, how's your eye? I need to get rid of this shit as soon as possible. But how? Hey, will you stop ignoring me? Tell me, what are you? I am you!
No tossa nyt ei oo mitään järkeä.
What do you mean? You're not capable of comprehending. Why can't I remember a thing? What the hell happened? Tell me, who am I?
Oh! Do you wanna know it that badly?
Of course! Then you know what to do. Nothing is free nowadays. What do you mean?
Oh, I see. You're dumb. What I'm telling is feed me. Then I'll answer all of your motherfucking questions. So, are you willing to pay?
What the hell? I should burn this shit rather than losing another eye.
Hey, answer me, you piece of shit! You can offer me your tongue if you don't wanna use it.
Come on, don't be a pussy. Shut up, I'm thinking.
Oh.
Turn it back over an ear?
Ja viimeksi jos mä yritin sitä niinku sanotaanko niinku puskea pois, se ei hirveesti auttanut, vaan se söi mun silmän.
Ota mun... Ei vitsi, vau! Miks mun pitää päättää tämmösiä?
Tää koko juttu on niin super outo. Mä en tiedä oikein mitä mä teen.
For an ear? Fine! Is my right ear enough?
Okay, that will do.
Let me bite it. Just one bite and everything is over.
Vitsi toi sä... Mä ootin tuolta ja mä silti olin sille. Sydän melkein taas porppas kurkussa.
Oops, it looked like I bit the wrong part. Soon then, I lost my left arm.
What? Ei toi nyt toi reilu ollenkaan. Come on, man.
Both of my legs. And my remaining eye. I'm drained. It felt like I'm running out of blood. The eye was right. Just one bite, and everything is over. In the end, I didn't figure out what caused the eye to appear. It's just there. Even though I lost both of my eyes, I can still see it gleaming with a faint grayish light. The realization hit me soon. What if that creature was only created by my mind? Well, it doesn't matter now. I guess it's the end for me.
Oh, tässä on useampi loppu!
Mä sain ending one. There is nothing left. Bad ending!
Come on, you can die now. I won't let you die.
Miten sanoo? Miten mä kerran feed me? Joo, again. Joo, kiva, mä... Sure, let's go again. Alright.
Liar, you keep your filthy hands away from me.
Liar.
What the fuck?
Are you trying to piss me off? One last warning, do not touch me ever again! Oh, what's the fucking matter? I'm not gonna talk unless you feed me! Feed me.
How? Joo, okei, tää myö tiedetään. Okei, nyt mä aion valita tän easy way.
To put it simple, I'm willing to eat anything from you.
No niin, eli tää vielä taaskin tiedetään, että mikä on se seuraava, mitä tää tekee. Mä annoin sille viimeksi kahvin ja se vei mun silmän, joten mä en... Shit, mä muistin ton, mutta mä en silti huomannut sitä. Oh, no okay, nyt se vei mun silmän. Yep, no niin, yep, here we go. Okei, eli se vie mun silmän ihan sama, mitä mä teen. Joten tää eka juttu nyt nähtävästi, tällä ei oo merkitystä. Joten nyt tää seuraava on se niinku juttu, mikä niinku tarkoittaa nyt tää... Mitä tässä tapahtuu? Joten here we go! Okei, viimeksi mä koitin antaa sille mun korvan, mutta nyt mä yritän puskea sen takaisin, joten threaten it back. Hold on, I'll be back.
Oh, running away? Do haste, I'm getting bored.
Don't worry, I'll be back. Then I'm gonna burn you to hell. Just wait. Hey, I'm back!
Oh, I thought you were never coming back!
Why would I abandon you?
Because I took your eye.
Don't get too cocky, will ya?
Oh, Mr. Big Shot. No matter what, you're still a little sinner.
What?
Oh, fire. Are you threatening me by any chance?
Speak up. Tell me everything or I'll burn you to hell.
But we are already in hell. Humans are much more scarier than demons. For example, you. You've done something bad, right?
No! And besides, I can't remember a single thing. Do you think I would fall for that easily?
Let the bodies hit the floor.
Se on aika hyvä biisi Drowning Poolilta. What?
Sinner. Just seeing you makes me want to puke. But that's what makes you delicious. Or let me feed on you. Sinner.
Enough! Tell me what the hell is happening. I shouted, emphasizing that I'm not afraid of him anymore.
Why would I?
Do you want to get burned that badly?
Burn me, bring me home.
No, man, vitja. Mä veikkaan, tuo, jos mä tarjoan sille nyt sen sakli mun korvan, se on ihan yhtä tyhjän kanssa, joten mä pitää poltaa sut sakli. Burn it and look for answers by yourself. It screamed loud as soon as I threw the matchstick on it. Despite the sound being loud, it sounded like music on my ears. It was the sound of its agony, and yet it pleased my ears. Burn.
Put it off!
What the fuck? Its loud cries resonate on my room, ordering me to put the fire off. I must. Vittu, taas tulee yksi vaihtoehto. Jos mä veikkaan, siis jos mä nyt laitan sen tuleen pois, niin uskoako se mun dominanssi, elikkä mä oon niinku korkeammalla tässä food chainissa kuin se, vai jos mä annan sen palaa, niin mitä sit tapahtuu? Sit se vaan palaa, et mä en saa mitään vastauksia. Joten, put the fire off.
Are you willing to talk to now?
Whoa. Hey, answer me. Unfortunately, the only response that crossed my ears was silence. The deafening silence that was implying the creature's death. Is it dead? Hey, I asked once again. Silence filled the room one more time, but this time my heart, beating the tempo of uncertainty, resonates along. I killed it. That's what I thought. Was this? Somewhat familiar picture was resting beneath the creature's remains. A photograph? Of whom? Picture flashed on my mind, hinting about the girl, captured by the lenses of our so-called technology. And instead of answers, another load of questions filled my mind. Who the hell is she? Who's this? Who the hell is this?
Oh, ask me! I heard familiar voice. It was the eye's voice. It's alive. Oh,
ask me, murderer.
I quickly launched the flame on it. Unfortunately, it managed to dodge it. It still sounds cocky like before.
Oh, what a warm welcome.
But somehow its appearance changed. How are you still alive? I saw you burn into ashes.
Didn't I tell you before? I am you.
You're not making any sense. What do you mean?
Don't worry. I'm not angry. So, do you want to know who that girl is?
Oh no. What do you want from me?
What?
What?
Food, of course. I want you to feed me. Let me grow. Let me consume you.
Tell me, did I kill her?
I'm not gonna talk unless you feed me.
Glutton, it looks like I don't have a choice. Sacrifices are sometimes needed. Slowly. I placed my hand on top of the table. I pulled up a knife. And I sliced my finger as if I was chopping the lifeless meat. Ow, nyt mun charvessa tuntuu semmonen outo kihelmöivä fiilis, koska ei oo kiva. It is painful, but I know that it must be done. I must suffer, like her. Jesus!
Good job! That's right, feed me!
You're willing to answer me now, right?
Yes, ask anything.
Who's the girl? Se meidän parempi tietää.
Oh, she? It's Whitney.
Whitney?
Doesn't ring a bell. Look in my eye. Let me enlighten you.
Okay.
Okay.
Whitney.
A fine lady at her prime. The moment that you stared, you grew drunk from her wine. And then the day, the darkest day of her that must come. You captured her on your eye. You've done something cannot be undone. And that is when the eye bloomed like a flower. A sleek flower. Watered by an unending rain.
New England gallery picture.
Whitney? She's gone now! She's dead.
Dead? Can I ask more? Do you really intend to eat my flesh? I mean, you're not eating it literally, right?
You're the one who offered them. It's not like I tried to beat you or what. Those were self-inflicted. For example, your finger.
But you bit my left eye.
No, it was self-inflicted.
Lies!
I am you. It was self-inflicted.
No. Why would I do that?
Because of guilt? You saw it after all.
So what? You're not making any sense again.
What the fuck?
Just forget it. It is better this way. I am the only one who can understand you. Let me erase your pain. You trust me, right?
No. En mä en todellakaan luota suu ennen kuin mä tiedän mitä tää on.
Oh. Don't worry. I'm gonna erase your pain.
I don't want to. Nope.
Oh. I don't want to forget.
Did I kill her? I killed her, right?
The eye saw it all. I saw it all.
Hey, I killed her, right?
I saw it. She was raped.
Raped?
Yes. The eye saw it all. And then the eye was born.
The eye opened? It shouldn't. Yet it bloomed. There is no I. I'm the I. I saw it all. It happened on the rainy season of June. I met her. Time to die? What the f- Oh. I fell in love. And I got dumped. Well, I can't blame her. I'm just an average Joe. A loser. But then, I still remained as her number one fan. I adore her. She was my everything. My goddess. That explains why I have her picture. And the notebook was probably my diary. But an unexpected event happened. I saw it all. I saw them pick the flower. They touched it. They touched the flower. She was abused. I saw it. All. Yet I remained silent. I just watched. I just stared. I just watched and enjoyed the show. They were picking her petals, and yet I remained idle. I stared on her bare skin as the men of the land teared it down. I've done something bad. I saw it. The eye was probably the representation of my sin. A dull eye, coated with black tainted lust. An eye, staring on her, as she slowly withered away. Like a flower deprived from water. Not so true ending. Oh, come on! Mikä on se true ending? Fuck me! Ah! Ja mulla ei oo aikaa enää enempää pelata. Fuck! Ah! Mä haluan tietää. Wake up. A dream? What's this? A book? What happened?
Refusing to accept reality, eh?
Can it come?
Let me erase your sadness again. Feed me. Again.
Oh god, mä haluaisin pelata lisää, mutta mulla ei kirjaimellisesti ole aikaa pelata enempää, joten mä en pysty enempää, mitä mulla on kiinnostaa tietää se true endingi. God. Oh, mitä on hyvä peli. Mutta huomaa, miten tää tosissaan niin käy läpi myös aika vakaviakin aiheita. Toi ihan niinku tuli täysin puskista, toi nainen oli niinku raped, että en yhtään odottanut olettavan niin tämmöstä niinku peliä tästä. Ja vitsi, tää niinku tunnelma ja tää artstyle ja tämmönen, tää on vaan mä haluaisin pelata lisää, mutta mä en vaan kerkeä, mutta mä joudun lopettaa tän jokset tähän, mutta se antaa teille syyn käydä itse pelaamassa, eli mähän löysin tän siellä itch.io-sivulta, eli ettikää sieltä Withered, että jos mä en oo muistanut laittaa sitä linkkiä tonne alas, niin sit mä oon vaan idiootti, että mistä tän pelin saa, mutta tää löytyy sieltä itch.io-sivulta, ja huhu, mikä peli, siis niinkun tää vaan vittu nappas mut täysin mukaansa. Mutta anyway, kiitokselle kerkoilta mukana, toivottavasti tykkäsitte. Jos tykkäsitte, parakaa tykkää pitää alapuolta. Arvostan todella sen teette. Ja muistakaa, se on oikein kauneen, ja nähdään taas ensi kerralla, ja se on. Moi moi!